Presumably old German violin around 1950s. It's an unlabeled Amati pattern. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood. And a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.